and talked to her this week and said, so what do you think? She said, oh yeah. And so I went and looked up the tune because I wasn't entirely sure I remembered all of it. And I love the story of it. It's started as a traditional fiddle tune called the 8th of January, which is the day that Andrew Jackson won the Battle of New Orleans. Okay? And there's this guy named Jimmy Duckworth, who was a teacher, and he liked to help his pupils learn their history by writing songs. So he took this traditional fiddle tune, and he wrote a song about a tune called, well, the Battle of New Orleans, okay? And then this other guy, named Jimmy Hoskins or something like that, yeah, Jimmy Horton, there we go, a country western singer heard it, and he turned it into a top 10 hit back when I was literally a babe in my mother's arms. And this is the song that Lady Artemis the Weaver filmed. And so here we go. And this may, like Bridget said, maybe this will sound like vanilla if you know it, and maybe it will. When I looked it up, there were 6 different versions, and I picked the one I liked the best. In the merry month of August, well, we took a little trip that we started from the Barony upon the Mississippi. We filled a car with camping gear and tied some more on top. And we swore we'd get to Pensac and we wouldn't even stop. But we drove down the highway and we drove down the freeway and we scared all the truckers when they wouldn't let us pass. We drove 6 states and we would have made it 7 on another tank of coffee and a thermos full of gas. Well, we brought along a bridge and she brought a lot of stuff. And we brought along a fighter because the Pensac's really rough. We brought along a weaver and we brought along a yak. And we wouldn't share the driving so we had to send him back. We drove down the highway and we drove down the freeway and we scared all the truckers when they wouldn't let us pass. We drove 6 states and we would have made it 7 on another tank of coffee and a thermos full of gas. Well, we drove about a century on the Ohio.
Hi.
There's a big pause there. That wasn't big enough. You get another chance. Okay.
A portion of the journey that we really didn't like.
We did